CA UIM connector integration. Windows authentication. The UIM connector needs a user to gather data from the UIM database. This can either be a specific SQL user, or it can be the user the administrator is currently using for installation. As an administrator conducting the UIM connector installation, always use SQL authentication to know exactly which user is used to connect to the database. Many define a special user in SQL for this purpose. However, this video will primarily cover making use of the Windows authentication setting. There are three steps in the integration process. Define the computer name where the UIM database is installed. Define the UIM server database name on the database server. And define the port used to connect to the database. Next, watch a short video demonstration of the process. The CA UIM Install Anywhere will guide you through the process. Be sure to configure your CA Unified Infrastructure Management message queues before proceeding. To begin, click Next. Installation and use of the connector requires acceptance of the licensing agreement. Scroll down the page to review. To proceed, select I accept. Then, select Next. Specify the database type. Select Microsoft SQL Server. Click Next. Then select Windows Authentication. Select Next. To specify the database access, type the name of the UIM database server. Administrators should also verify the default values for the database name and database port. Due to selecting Windows Authentication, there is no need to specify a user. The user for the installation will also be used for the database connection. Click Next again. The UIM Hub is used to subscribe for notifications and should have already been configured. Type the UIM host name for the primary hub. Then, add the UIM Hub username. If a secondary hub exists, enter that hub name as well. Otherwise, leave the field blank. Next, type the hub password. Select Next to proceed. Wait while the connector is being configured. Review the details on the screen, then select Install. Congratulations, the UIM connector is successfully installed. Once the process is complete, click Done. Now you can select Windows authentication mode during the installation of the UIM connector. Want to learn more? Visit us at www.ca.com/SOI and subscribe to the CA UIM and SOI integration playlist. Thank you.